here's what I'm going to say. Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date? But a year to make love, she wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. You had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage dripping foreign with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? Spit in the air, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions and see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. Took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the shit? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bitch, she started throwing back me. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend. Only have a friend. Only have a friend. Only have a friends, and that's a fact, like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about our girl named blah 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 that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding. How it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called her, it seemed to really ruin. Called the room, I got picked up and then I called her and I said, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend. Is for. He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby girl. I was happy to say, locked in front of the dormitory. Could you tell me where it's door 3? They showed me where it was for the moment. I didn't know I was there for such an event. Came to a room,
here I am.
Oh snap! Guess what I saw? I felt a tongue kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. Please listen to the message that I sent. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend.